Welcome to the podcast.
How many times does she have to violate probation?
Wait. Excuse me, Sibylla.
Yeah.
Elizabeth, I want to see you. Why are you running the bikini commercial?
Rosie made me do it.
Okay, take it down. Thank you. It's still up. Thank you. Continue, Sibylla.
Yeah, how many times do you have to violate probation before you finally, you know, somebody takes it seriously? Obviously, I mean, this was not once.
You know what part of the problem is? Back to you, Elizabeth, in the control room. Part of the problem is people like you and others are blinded by celebrity. And you play things like that about her in a swimsuit, wriggling around in the water, and you think somehow because of her beauty, she's going to get... Elizabeth. Okay, take it down. Thank you. It's still up. Elizabeth. It's still up.